Welcome back, guys. This is your boy GamerMonster45. Today I'm gonna show you how to get some easy money in the crew if you don't have PlayStation Plus. So yeah, I know they're struggling not having PlayStation Plus. Like if you need some quick cash, you could go to, Exploration and PCD stuff. Yeah, each one of them you do, you get 2,000. So at least try finish like all of them. Time you finish until you have, you should have either 200k or 100k. But if you don't want to do that, you could go to stuff like this. Go to Faction and PvP, and you could do these missions and get $8,000 each. And if you don't want to do that now, you could do your skills. And when you do your skills, if you do all your skills, trust me, you would have a lot of money. So I'm going to demonstrate one of the Faction and PvP. Let me... My favorite one on this one here is Dryon. Let's do this. The point of this mission here, you have to drive 13 miles without crashing your car. And reach your destination and call, you should have $8,000. And you have to have a circuit car if you want to do this one here. My circuit car is up to level 1,249. I'm trying to get it to the max, but then it's hard to get parts for it later. See, when you get around corners like this, you gotta shoot on, cause I tell you, when I play in this mission, I just get on these corners flying. Every time I used to crash and use help. So now you gotta take your time when going on these corners. Ten more miles. Ooh, that was close. Boy, I almost crashed there. Let me try to hurry this up to get some quick cash. And if you want plenty cash, at least do this for 1 hour straight. Just keep trying it. Trust me, you will have money for days. Just keep doing it over and over. And after you get tired of this, move on to the skill. After you finish skill, move on to exploration. After you finish that, time you finish, you should be able to buy the car you want to buy. Like me, I save it up for the Lamborghini Aventador. Time I finish all of this, I should have more than enough money. No, I missed that. 8 more miles. Let's use this boost one. Yeah. The max my car could go to is 260. But then I would need to be one of my friends to put me to, slipstream off him. If you don't know about that, I can make a video and show you how to do a glitch to make your car go faster, but you would need one of your friends to be there to do it with. Or you can use a random person, but I recommend using one of your friends. Be more easier. Like if y'all racing, just go behind, I can put it in my video. Cause I don't want to, I just can put it in my video. Don't forget to hit the thumbs button and drop a comment if you want me to do any different videos or subscribe. Almost there, 3 more miles. Now this is the part right up here, we get messed up bad speeding on this one. Let me stop slowing down from now. hate cornered lettuce. Every time I go on a corner lettuce, I crash. Especially that big one, that big loop coming up right now. Boy. Alright, we're coming up on the checkpoint. We're gonna get too excited, Jeff. I'm only doing this video because I know the struggle to not have the PlayStation Plus and you want to do PvP with your friends, but you don't have it. You guys can do this by yourself, make some quick cash. See now, watch at the end of this. $8,000. See, this is some quick cash. This was a 10-minute one. And they got some months for this be an hour. We could get 160K in a total, but then that race would take longer. They get different ones. See, you would unlock car parts and stuff. To top it off, you get 8,000 with it too. And you would get XP. But I ain't get XP because I already did this one. Alright, let's move on to the... I ain't getting on for the exploration because I don't finish all of them. See, where is it, where is it? See, I don't finish. Let me do an example. Each one you go to, that's 2,000. So for me, I take my time. I take, first I do the West Coast, and I move on to the Midwest, and I move my way up. See, each one you go to. And you click enter, you can see 2,000, it can pop up there. But since I already got this one, you need to see it. And if you don't want to do this, you could do your skill. If you do your skill, yeah. Mostly, the place I go to, yeah, money radius. It's a bridge you go to, and see though. And then, where it is? It is Chicago. The same bridge here. Right here, when you go there, I just keep doing that over and over, and I get a lot of cash. I just keep doing it over my friends. I wanted them to be in front of me to the glitch. Let me do a demonstration. You just go speeding on this bridge. And when you reach the jump, you use your boost and you get plenty of 400 or 500. You unlock parts too. I know some of you might say that's not a lot of money, but it is getting a lot of money for skills. And for people like me who finish the game, I mean, if you want a lot of cash and you want to go back to your mission, go back to the last mission where you have to kill Shiv and you get 6,000. See? Look at that. You can get platinum, you can unlock parts, and plus you get money with it too. Alright, how much I got? 228. Yeah, basically that's all I know. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and leave a comment if you want me to do more of the crew.